Throughout your life, there is one female character who nurtures you. This campaign is all about let her be free, let her be herself.
The thought behind Let Her Be was all about political incorrectness. The idea was to break stereotypes.
Surprised looking at the gift, and I liked the concept behind it. There was a card, there was a lipstick, and there was a message, a very beautifully written message on it.
It's not just lipstick, it's a paintbrush that women can paint herself as she wants and as she likes.
I feel it shows that you are beautiful the way you are, the way you want to carry yourself.
Work environment in MG Motors is very dynamic. Good to have more than 20% diversity, which is not seen in automotive industry.
There are women who wants to be part of the manufacturing team, of the PE department, IT department.
There are women and there are men, but there is much more to diversity at MG, and it is about people coming together for one mission.
It's all about the choices and how we let the women feel free to live their life.
Let her be means giving myself a space that I always wanted.
Not caging someone inside the box.
Get out of the box, fly over, learn new things, just let her be.
So to me, Women's Day is just give yourself a pat on the back and saying, it's great to be a woman. So that is what Women's Day means to me.